Hello and welcome back to my first play. This is your Truck Simulator 2 and we are running the map Truck Ship Map 2.0 and right now we have no jobs or anything. I will start by going to the workshop and get some get a service to see if everything is okay with the truck. Maybe an oil change or something. Let's see if we can get out here from this place. This is the right way, yes it is. There we have the workshop. And it's a machine stealer. I think I will just go in here to the workshop and enter. Let's see if the truck needs any repairs. 1% wear on the tires, that's not a lot, but we take the repair anyway. Then we need to turn off that stupid music. No. I have something in a minute. I'll go over here and take an app so we are ready to go to a job. Yes. And now I will. We have 120,000 euros. I will go to the truck dealer and I will take. What shall we get? And I will go for one of my drivers, maybe. Visit Iveco. Buy online. Find the cheapest. 96,000 euros. Let's take that. Customize. The only thing I want to customize is the color. Yes, let's have it. And we want some side skirts on it. That's all. It's for a driver, so he don't need the best of the best. Then you say confirm. And you say purchase, and you tell the system where you want the driver, and you say here, and enter, and he is there. Now we have to go to garage. What a minute. Options. Turn off fucking stupid music. It's so stupid you can't turn off only menu music. That is horrendously stupid. Now we have to go to glass management and truck management, and you will see we have a truck without driver. That is not a good idea, so we go to truck hire and take a driver. Let's take a female driver and say hire. Yes, now I have myself and four drivers. 1, 2, 3, 4. If you go over here, you can see profit per day. I myself has dumped down a bit, but I have two drivers that are doing exceptionally well, and one that is just below me. The new driver is, of course, still. Learning her truck and so on, so that will be a couple of days before she begins to earn any money. If you want to, you can go to a specified driver. See, our first driver we got, And here you can see what she's been doing, where she has been driving from and to. You see, she have some good earnings. Her skills, I always set them to balanced, because then they sort of make all things balanced, funny enough. Let's go find a job. We are right now in Geneva, Fleet Market, where we left off last time, Geneva. See if we can find something that goes to either a city we don't have been to already, or to Africa. The only place I don't want to go to is Britain. I don't understand why the Brits still insist on driving in the wrong side of the road. That's the only country in Europe that's hopeless. And they use miles. That's also hopeless, in my opinion. I think the Brits think we are hopeless because we are using kilometers per hour and drive in the wrong side of the road. Let's take this one. 18 tons, and it's to Lille. That's still in France. So let's go there. We are staying in France. Hope somebody can learn us some French at some point. I don't know the language. That was what we can got. Pull out in front of him. We are so fast without a trailer, so that's all good. Job and bingo, enter and say take job. Is that going? Oh, we take that one. We had chosen. It was a nice trailer, actually. It looked nice. Found some music we can use because it's copyright free. So let's start our music. Probably have to. That's high. Just some small sounds in the background. That's nice. I've been looking today for a radio station with a direct link where you could put in to the game, but I couldn't find any with. Nope, we're going all the way. I couldn't find any that was free. So we have to use this one. Am I going to turn here or what? I think so. So we are going 50 kilometers per hour. Now we can go. There is much, so much to see when we are driving at night, but it's nice and cool, so we don't sweat so much. We have to go out, and now all hell breaks loose because they can't figure out how to merge. Come on. Hi. Can't park here all day. It is not a parking spot. It should begin to be light soon. So we can see something. We have 861 kilometers till we have to fuel. That's all good. We don't have to fuel right now. See if we can get a tour to Africa next time. That is a good place to fuel. Why do traffic stop here? Because there is Jesus Christ, a crossing. Come on. Okay. Road works. Shy. As if the workers are out at night. Good morning. Of course we didn't get over. We'll take the put on the stop. We have time for some coffee. There's a lot of traffic here in the middle of the night. Oh, middle of the night. It's early morning, so maybe that's why. Now we're ready to go. Just waiting for the green light. Yeah. Beginning to be light. You can see the surroundings, that's nice. music can be a little louder. Let's try that. I actually did that wrong. You can just press R, then you go directly to the radio thing. That's actually more easy. I tried to find a good radio station. There was free, but the ones I found, I found a lot of radio stations that had non-copyrighted music, but there was none of them had a link so you could put it in the game. They all have used some sort of player to autoplay their songs, and just didn't work in the game, unfortunately. Could have been nice with some radio stations. I have two Danish radio stations that work really good, but they are definitely not copyright free. So them we cannot use. In Denmark we have a stupid law that says that if you have a computer that can go on the internet and you have a mobile phone that can go on the internet, you have to pay a license to the Danish broadcasting service, even if you do not use or listen to their programs. That is a little odd in these days. If they want money, if they want money to that station, they could make so you had to turn type in credit card or information on their site and then pay for it yourself. Why do they force the Danish public to pay for a radio station we don't want to use, or a television station for that matter? It's a radio and television station. I'm really, really mad about that. I don't like to be forced to pay for something I do not use. It's a bit like the baker coming and saying, "You have the possibility to buy my bread, so you have to pay for it." Even though I don't want it, but I have to pay for it anyway. That's a lot of bullshit, in my opinion. But it's something to do with they have no commercials on that radio station, TV. Radios across the TV station, and they have something called they need to have a certain amount of public responsibilities, and that they use to make so you have to pay the license. The funny thing is that the only station that have local news and really focuses on local in the area where you live is another radio station. There is a commercial radio station, a TV station. That's a little funny. But that's how things are. Things are ikke things. Things. God damn it. I'm excited to see if YouTube actually find any of these songs to be copyrighted or match some of them sound a bit like something you have heard on normal radio stations, so I'm not totally sure that this is okay. Learn to fucking merge, it's not that difficult. Now we nearly had an accident. And we are in high gear. Not top gear. Dijon, I think it's called Dijon. Why are the trailers so shiny? Very, very shiny those trailers. It's a bit annoying. Trailers are not dead. Maybe we should give some gas. What can we drive here? 80? I think 80. Thank you. There's no problem. Let's fly. I think we have to go in car now, or we are going to drive up in the back of that car and truck. That's not a good idea. It hurt a lot. That was a scanty. And pull it in. Can we have some? Oh! Cruise control, thank you. Now we can go out. I tried turning down the brightness, that doesn't help on those trailers. I think it's the mod in this game. The lights are much more bright and normal. Damn, I drive like I'm drunk. Keep it in the lanes, man. If the police see you like this, they're gonna stop you. Check if you're drunk. I think he is drunk. Jesus Christ. Why is this difficult to drive in a straight line in this loop? I don't really not know. I like this truck. It's good truck. Let's go in and let's see. Need to... Come on. There. We have 6 hours till we have to rest. We have 24 hours to deliver our load. Load is 18 tons. Tolil. We have 7 hours driving time and we have 6 hours to rest. We have to rest one time on the trip. So what does the fuel say? 621 kilometers and we have 400 we have to fuel. out this time. That's okay. It's not because we are going under because of it. It's just nice to refuel where it's cheapest. So we don't refuel in Denmark, that's for sure. It's very expensive up here. It's not the most fantastic music in the world, but it's free. It's actually funny there isn't a real alternative to YouTube on the internet. YouTube just came and took it all. Funny there hasn't been any complaints about monopolism and so like there has been with Microsoft. Right, Microsoft can't do anything right if you listen to some people. I actually think Microsoft have done everything right. It's the other companies that make watch systems that have been stupid. Bad on promoting their software. I mean, Microsoft did it all right. They let people use their software without the big problems for free because a lot of people used cracked Windows. Then when all people were using Windows, the big firms said, well, people are using Windows at home, so we are gonna put Windows on our machine sets at their workplace. All the others was just out too late. And Linux is as good as it is, as people say. I've tried it a couple of times, and I really don't like Linux. Everything is very difficult in it. It is not a system for people like me. I'm good at hardware and setting up hardware and finding errors in hardware and building computers and so on. I've never been especially good at the software part of computers, but I normally figure out how they work, but normally it's not my interest. It's like mods for different games and so on. Sometimes it takes me just a little more time than probably other people to figure out how to make them work because it can be a little difficult so much sometimes. But then I see people on forums acting like idiots because they can't get some mod to work, and then they yell about bad mods and this is a bad mod because it's not working anymore. Maybe you did something wrong. Maybe that's why it doesn't work for you. Because a lot of other people have the same mod and that works perfectly for them. So maybe you're doing something wrong. So investigate things before you start telling those people that use their free time for making new games better.
Ooh.
That is one of those stupid crossings. Before I begin to complain about a bad mod, more often it's because you did something wrong with your computer that they are not working. The same with when new games come out. People on forums is yelling, "Oh, this game is buggy and this game doesn't work." And yes, there is a lot of bugs in modern games. It's not getting any better, I don't think. But generally, they work okay. But sometimes people just need to investigate things before. Now my game. It looks like it's going to crash, but it's not. It's just, I don't know what is happening. It's taking a break. It's funny because it does this sometimes. Just, it's not freezing. The music and the sound is keep playing in the background. It's just like it has to load the next part or something. But that should not be necessary. But it does that sometimes. I don't know why. But it's not crashing, that's the main part. That's a lot of money. 1,632 euros for a tank full of gas. That's it. Turn off the parking brake. We might as well take our break now, so we don't have to do it later. Parking brake and turn off music. And we'll turn off that and. This music is funny because it sounds a bit like something you have heard before, but really isn't. It will be funny to see what the YouTube is thinking about this music. This one we're playing right now sounds like something Dire Straits or something. Yes, you keep parked there, idiots. We can't figure out how to merge, so we're parking here. Now we have a problem. I have never seen anywhere the places I have driven that a highway goes to one lane because there is an Ausfahrt, a place where you drive off the motor, highway. I don't know what they're called right now. If I do, I don't remember, but I find that highly stupid. I have never seen that anywhere in the world. I have not been in the world, but I have seen a lot of driving done in games and in real world, in TV and so on. I have never seen something like that. I will go down to one lane. Except if there is an accident. So I do not understand why they have chosen to do that. Especially the way they do it, because you don't have a clue when it's going to do it or not. Because the signs show sometimes the signs show two lanes go straight and one go to the right. And then you think, okay, so you stay in the middle lane, so you can keep on. Like here. And one go off and two continue. Then you can come to one way, get off to the highway, and there is one lane going straight and one lane going off. And where did the third lane go? It disappears into nothingness. That is really funny. Here we have two straight. Still two straight. Let's see what it does up here. Still two straight. See, here it says two straight and one off. That's okay. That's how it should be. Sometimes it so says two straight and one off, and then you come to the crossing and there is only one straight and one off. The middle one is just poof, disappeared out in the blue. That's quite funny. I hope they fix those crossings to the next DLC thing. And I hope they fix the AI, but I don't have too high hopes of that. So let's see. 2 hours, 52 minutes and 176 kilometers left. We have 13,494 euros in our account. That's not a lot. But I have four trucks. Maybe five trucks. Five trucks and four drivers. Including myself, there is five drivers, but I'm not a driver, I'm the owner of the company. I just drive also. A lot of trucks over there. Oh, it has yellow thingies on the wheels. Oh. Stay in your lane. Now we have to go to this view because there is coming a what is the name of something where you drive off the highway. See, here you have one of those. It said two straight and one off. Now it's gone down to one straight and one off. That's comical. And it's comical, I don't know what this name is. This is one bumpy ride. Bumpy road. There is that big American truck. Peterbilt. There's one more. The AI are really, really, really glad to drive those. Nay, I love the Peterbilt truck. 70. So we go 68, 67. Roadworks, but no workers. That is typical. They are out for coffee. Honestly, I think they got home. It's 8:30. Half past 8 at the evening. So they have gone home. There's a lot of sunflower fields in this game. Oh, they're driving all over the road. They look pretty. Pretty. We better go to the second lane. Or we are going our way. That will not be good. It's nearly getting dark again. We started out the day in the dark and we are finishing the day in the dark, I think. I think it will not reach dark before we get to where we are going. Which? No, we're not going to the gas station. Andreas Henderson. That is the Danish trucker. Better get past him. I think that's an Iveco. I'm not totally sure. But I think it is. There we go. Hoo-wee! Gotta put on the wipers. Straight and one off, and all of a sudden one straight and one off. If anyone made a road like that in the real world, there would be a lot of accidents. A lot of accidents. I'm pretty sure about that. We will just go past you, slow driver. That's one heavy load he's having. And now it's getting even heavier because of the rain. It sucks in all that. That was intense. I was driving a little bit too fast in that corner. 70. I think it said 70. Here the sign said one straight and two. One straight and one right, and then there was two straight and one right. That's a little impression. A little. Three. Didn't hit that three times. Can go 50. That's a roundabout. Come on, change. What now? Oh shit. That was kind of stupid. Good we didn't break it. Parking trailers in the rain. Can't see anything in the mirrors. No other way. This must be the way to the way. Yeah. she's ganz okay. Get a little closer. That's and off. Excellent, no damage. And we got 14,604 euros in the bank. That was good. Interesting music. Not. Must be classic. The other way, you clumsy fool. Now we have to find a way to park for the night and not drive into anything. We have no damage, so we might as well go to the sleeping place. Come on, little car. I let you out. Remember, next time you see a truck with a big trailer and want to get out, help him. What did my truck just do there? Started reversing. How the beep didn't do that. Oh, I found a resting place. That's fine with you backing in. I'm going in the front way. And handbrake and turn off those and turn off the light and turn off the engine and sleep. See you next time. This was a journey from Geneva to Lille. Have a good day. Bye bye.